doesn't matter. You have conception, idea, and philosophy, and the doctrine of words, you know. Good example, English, you know, one word has, you know, different meaning. One word has different meaning. The same thing. How much you make, you know, related to philosophy or doctrine, or you understand? This is right, this is wrong, you make it. And your personal judgment, your personal experience, rather than total unity understanding.
Lama Yeshe was born near Lhasa, Tibet, 40 years ago, and entered the great monastery of Sarah College in Lhasa, the capital, when he was 6 years old. He progressed rapidly through the strenuous studies in academics and meditation to the level of Geshe, a doctor of divinity, at the age of 25. When the Chinese invaded Tibet in 1959, he escaped to India, where he settled for 8 years with the refugee monks and lamas of Sarah College. Since that time, he's lived in Nepal. Recently, Lama Yeshe has been traveling in the United States, England, Australia, and New Zealand, teaching the meditation, psychology, and philosophy of Mahayana Buddhism with Thubten Zopu Rinpoche, one of his most advanced students. Here, Lama Yeshe answers the questions of Australian students during his visit to the Dandenongs near Melbourne on a rainy day in July 1976.
I think it's very difficult to understand, you know, even once one, you know, the personal experience, which way perceiving, which way feel, which way discriminate. Even this, you know, personal experience, you know, understand is difficult. Therefore, you know, through the meditation, you can see what is, you know, right mental attitude, what is the wrong mental attitude, and especially the you know, dissatisfaction mind making, you know, you understand, the lead you into miserable. You can understand that way, you can liberate yourself from the confusion rather than believing. That's why Lord Buddha's teachings, you know, Lord Buddha said, the understanding, knowledge, wisdom is part of liberation. So, I think maybe that enough, and we're talking maybe, huh? Hmm?
Keep going.
Yeah. Well, we can give question answer, you know. Yeah, I think better we do question answer instead of I talking. Okay, sure. We can do. Yeah. Maybe you do question, yes? Mm-hmm. That easier? I think we end up talking. Most time, present time, what we experience is we are unaware. We're drinking, you understand? We're drinking, we're eating, but we unconsciously we're doing. Most time, I mean really, you know, I'm not hypnotizing you. You understand? Most times we are unconscious. But through the meditation, you can recollect all the, you know, your experience with the past, you know. You can go through, you know, okay, last, you know, a month and the last year and all the way through the you reborn. So by knowing such, you know, cause effect of your past life experience, you can put present time, have, you know, some understanding. If I put right now my action into such channel, you understand? Effect is, this should be that way. You have pretty good idea. You following this? Yes. So therefore, it's very important, you understand, to knowing past experience, you know, and the future experience, what going on. If I act in this way, going this. If I act this way, effect this. You understand? So karma is very important. Otherwise, many people think, whatever comes, I do, you know. Then you do, you know. You understand what I mean? Some people extreme believe, you know, example, in the East, sometimes, you know, they say, oh, karma is, you know, you understand, you know, kind of fixed, you know. I can't do anything. My karma is to give me this kind of life, I have to accept. By present time, what you are, you accept, isn't it? But not the fixed, you know. You can change this present, you know, situation for effective future. It's not the fixed, you know. Like I say, you know, I'm miserable. Therefore, you know, my karma is leave me miserable. I can't do, you know. I believe my karma. Then that you're ridiculous, isn't it? You instead of you becoming advanced and open, you become more narrow by accepting, you know, philosophy, idea, karma. This the dangerous things, you know. We have words karma like that, you know, and we don't understand the real karma means. You know. You understand? We believe in such philosophy, you know, narrow mind, we become, you know, you understand, kinetic, you know. So therefore, it's very, you know, important to understand, you know, right understanding of karma. Very good, you know. Thank you.
Explain, for instance, wherever you are being born, in what situation, that is your karma.
Yes.
And that's something you can't change.
Yeah, that's right, yes. That you can't change. But you can change lifestyle, isn't it? You can change, example, I born in Tibet, you know, and then now I'm changing in Australia life. Yeah. And eating, you know, muesli, and, you know. You understand what I mean? Yeah. And enjoy, you know, fantastic chocolate things, you know. which is the Tibetan we don't have, you know. Okay? That's right, yes. That's right. No, it's important, you know. Example. When the time you cut this one, you know, example, by mistake, you know, that means cut is already present time, you know. You should not worry, okay, cut is already, you know. You understand? Cut is already, yes. You understand? This cut already. And what I do is that try IQ, give solution, isn't it? That's all you can do. That you accept, you know, already there, example. Maybe, you know, dog, you know, snake, you know. You saw snake. Oh, awful, the snake life is awful. You understand? I want this snake becomes a happy man. You understand? Happy lady. I wish. Impossible, you understand? You wish, but his karma, present time, having this body, of snake body, you understand? Until his evolutionary change, finish his karma, impossible. You cannot do anything. Isn't it? You know, to change body in a rational. Possible? No. I don't think so, that is, you know. Okay. So therefore, you know, karma should not think, you know, fixed idea. Karma you can change. Your miserable situation is you can change very happy, you know, blissful state. You can change. Possible. even in this world, you've done worse things in this world, you know. You know, most negative you've done, you don't worry. If you right wisdom, you know, changing your old behavior, you understand, you become completely, you know, perfect, you know, right one. In this life, this is possible, for sure. I think best is morning willpower. Best thing is morning willpower, I tell you. Morning you put, you know, powerful, you understand? Powerful motivation, you understand? Strong motivation, you understand? That time you put your body, speech, mind, energy into the right channel. So the day goes very beautifully. One day, you understand, 24 hours you control. You understand? People try to make agitate you, still you control, you keep happy, you control 2 days. 2 days control, 3 days control. The 3 days control, 1 week control. 1 week happy, why not 2 weeks happy? You understand what I mean? 2 weeks happy, why not 1 month happy? 1 month happy, why not 1 year happy? That goes life, isn't it? That's why, don't look at fantasy, you know, fantasy. Oh, I want a higher meditation. Hallucinated, you know. Not dealing with the reality. You understand what I mean? Therefore, it's so simple. Be simple. You don't arrogant. Practitioners, you know, meditation practitioners. Don't make other people say, I'm special person, you know, I'm meditator. No, just be simple, average people. You understand? But inside, propound. Propound wisdom as much as possible. You understand? This is the important thing. Yes. If you try something, you know, too important, you know, and you should make sure, then much, you know, difficult. Then the psychologically, it's very difficult. Mm-hmm. So therefore, you understand now. Okay? Good dear. Thank you. Mm-hmm. And especially, you know, Mahayana Buddhism, you understand? Incredible, you know, method. I mean, you know what I mean, method. Incredible method. Every situation, you understand, mounted the situation, eating, you understand what I mean? Speaking, you understand, talking, drinking, everything is you can transform it into blissful path of liberation, don't you? Aren't you lucky? You understand? You understand? That never says, you know, that never says, you know, your action is, you know, if you do certain things, always complete, fixed, blank. You understand? Depend your mental attitude. Depend how you use your wisdom, isn't it? So you use. Mm-hmm. Possible. And especially, you know, meditator does not mean you're sitting, do nothing. You understand? Meditation does not mean sitting, do nothing. You understand? Each minute, as much as possible, you are aware. You understand? When you talk with people, you are aware. But don't need skills to be aware like this, you know. Some people like, you know, the means aware, you know, like this, you know. No, just simple, you understand. You understand what I mean, you know? Don't scrutiny yourself, in other words. Just be, you know, simple, you know, simple person. Okay? But profound inside. Okay? Okay, that's good, yes. Really, it's so simple, you know, actually, you know, incredible, you know. You just, you know, I always say, you know, example, my example, willpower. In Tibet, we don't have so much watch these things, you know. We say, tomorrow going, you know, I wake up, start, you know, when the, before the, you know, kind of, you know, light coming. You determine it before going to sleep. Exactly, come, you wake up. Amazing, this, isn't it? You have experienced that kind of, you have. Why? That is the fantastic experience. Your experience, that's not something you believe in. That is the willpower. So same thing. Today, really, I have to dealing with this, you know, very, you know, environment, you know, complicated situation. I have to deal and talk with this. So you, morning you tong, you know, Buddhist meditation. You understand what it means? Tong, you know. You don't need too long. 5 minutes, you make strong motivation and determination. I'm never going angry. At least, I can make signature to you, you're never going angry. One day, worldwide, isn't it? Question? Thank you.
I suppose it's a universal question, Lama. Could you explain shunyata? Because it seems that Buddhism revolves around shunyata.
Yes.
And can you explain what is shunyata, because we won't understand, but can you talk of absolute nature and what absolute nature is?
Absolute nature, as I told you before, remember that there's the modern science discover all the matter has, you know, look at this, different colors, different things appears, you understand, relatively different appearance, isn't it? But there is the essential energy which the equally embracing all existent matter, some quality. The same thing Buddhism, sunyata is, you understand, there is an absolute, you know, reality, you understand, it embraces the equal all the existence. But our relativity mind, wanting to thought, cannot see, obscured by the superstition, you understand. So therefore, meditation, you understand, when you meditation, contemplation on the mind and the conscience, you understand, more deeper consultation, vanish and this kind of thing. You understand, release all the superstition and appears and, you know, experience universal, you know, reality. Yeah? Make sense? Okay. Clear? That is the difficult thing. Human problem is not understanding reality of what I am. Yeah?
Do you think it's possible to discover absolute nature without a guru?
Sure. Possible, you know. Guru does not mean, you know, this life you need, you know. You know, some people are, when they're born, they already discover absolute nature. Okay? So therefore, you cannot say, you know. Example, this you know, we are, you know. And some people already, you know, advanced, you know. Some people are long way to go, you know. Isn't it? So you cannot say that this exactly, you know. You understand what I mean? Depend, you know. Depend. Mm-hmm. How your intelligence it develops. Actually, the guru means, you know, relative guru, absolute guru. Relative guru is person who show you to put you into that channel. That is relative guru. But absolute guru is your own wisdom. Your wisdom. Okay? So therefore, you know, absolute guru is more, important, you know, you understand? Than relative, you know. Okay? Good. Mm-hmm. Yes?
Do you, Lama Yeshe, feel a sense of I?
Pardon?
Do you feel a sense of I?
Sense of I? Is I feel I have I?
Yes.
Of course I have I. Big I. Yeah. Sure.
Could you explain more the nature of that sense of I? Could you explain
well, that? It's good, your point of view is, you know, I have, you know, big I, but, you know, that you have to be careful. You know, we have relativity, you know, the I existent equally. You understand? When you are sentient being or Buddha or, you understand what I mean? Enlightened one, equally existent relativity I. But we sentient being, you understand? Relativity I is maybe this, you understand? Painted, you know, painted, you understand? Painted like this, you know, painted. Take painting, another painting like this. Painted. All I is nothing, you know, inside, completely inside. And we build up the big, you know, hallucination wall. This is me. You understand? Then somebody say, you are bad. You understand what I mean? You understand? Actually, no one can make you bad, no one can make you good. You understand? Your quality, good or bad, is your own experience, isn't it? But your intellect is too much, you know. Okay? That's the way. Thank you. Okay. Yeah?
Mama, can you explain to us?